I wonder, can you do that? Can you hit me from this? Yes, he can. Look at this cheese.
What the fuck?
That sign said cancel forever. To sneak up in here, they out here destroying the church at a time like this. This is what y'all spend y'all time doing. I'm going ahead and shoot one of you, brother. Go ahead and take your homies out a little bit. I'm gonna just sit back and watch him work a little bit. He's supposed to start shooting right about now. There we go. I don't understand why, Pete. Why would you randomly shoot your guns at a time like this, sir? Dude is. Oh, he is.
To Sarah's church.
I think we're okay. God damn it!
That dude was butt. He couldn't kill shit. I could have just ran in there. I kind of wasted it. But I always like using these. Door's locked. It is. Alright, he's going to fall and die in a second. After that runs out, they die, right?
Guys.
How you still alive, bitch?
That all you boys got?
Where did they come
from? Hit! We killed them!
They came out here with armor, with the helmets on from PUBG.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Oh, why is it so important for these people to mess with the church?
Could have seen that coming.
Wow.
What?
Stay out of my church. Get in there.
There we go.
How you like this, huh?
Oh, it don't work on them.
I know where you're at.
Fire! Fire!
gonna stand there and let me shoot him? Oh shit. I thought those special bolts was gonna work on the big ass dude. I was gonna have him come out here and clean up his little homies. How you doing, sir?
This spring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you, and I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back, but only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
You love me?
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go. Get a room!
Picture and all that?
Damn, Screamer.
Dude.
No.
So,
Blues Man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
How many of you guys thought he was actually going to find his wife? They did all this to him. You know what I mean? He had all that hope. And then they came and they took it away. That's...
You remember that little church?
That's fucked up. All right, got a skill point, so he didn't set the church on fire, threw her picture away and all of that. That's how we move about the city, my G. Ability to stun a normal human enemy or swarmer with a melee attack while sprinting. Could do that. I don't get knocked down that often, so we don't need that quite yet. All right, we just opened the skill tier 4 for the melee section. So, home run is definitely, we're going to get this next. I can hit people with rocks. These two are good. Jeez, this tier might be the best tier out of all three trees. As far as all the skills in this section being useful right here in tier 4. Ew. All right, so I got an ambush camp here. And then we got another camp here. Now, these are the two missions that I got assigned from Copeland and then Tucker. So let's go ahead. We're going to do both of these. I'm going to record two videos for this today. So y'all get two of these. Once we're done with these two missions, I'm going to start the next video, and then we'll go ahead and bang out these couple of videos, these missions over here. I seen a sniper.
Cope, you were right. It's anarchist.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll.
God damn it!
Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
They lucky this Molotov don't fit.
Christ. I haven't seen you in a while.
They lucky this cocktail won't reach all the way over there.
What you boys have been up to?
I'd have been able to kill a whole heap of belches. Chaos. How do I gotta aim this? I'm about to waste one trying to hit him.
How's this our only energy, huh?
We didn't lose too many. Good. Shit. Good.
And I'm out of goddamn materials.
Fucking anarchist. I didn't like that.
Damn. My plan. You know what? You know what? I want to take a different approach. I want to get that sniper. I want to get that sniper. We only got two of our special bolts. So this is what we're going to do.
Nope, you were right. It's anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll.
All right, now.
It ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
There we go. We gonna have him wreak havoc. He got the strongest gun. He's only gonna be able to shoot, you know what I mean, one shell at a time, but still.
Anarchists. Christ. Haven't seen you guys in a while. Goddamn anarchists. Let's see what you boys have been up to.
Man, that sniper, you ain't doing shit. I went with plan B. My plan B's ass, he ain't doing, look at him. Look at y'all cousin, man.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
The hell?
What a waste. What? A waste. All right.
He's not going anywhere.
He thought you just ran down into our home.
He almost saw me. Okay, let's go ahead and we got one more. Ready to use it.
Hey.
Oh yeah. Here's come on, show us for you.
We won't kill you.
I accidentally shot dude in the head. I ain't never tried an incendiary round yet.
Something's here.
What'd you find?
How's this one? Energy,
go,
huh?
Go, cover fire! Come on!
Damn.
Kill him! Crash his brain! What you running for? He's weapon, bro! Kill him!
The weapons though, the way you talking, you yeah, like I ain't got nothing else on me, bro.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? You thought you just ran down into our home and tear that shit up, man. Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you.
Why did he
just for a little energy, huh?
His little trash talk is so funny on this game, bro. Now I gotta sit up here and loot individual bodies. This is always fun. Alright, who left? Who else wants some? I'm in a strange mood. I'm ready to run up on people.
Gotcha. Kill him.
Like, I don't even mind that you know where I'm at. There ain't nothing before y'all left.
Fucking anarchist. I didn't like that.
Dude around there has to be dealt with. I ain't got the proper weapon. I rolled into a trap and it didn't work. Fucking wolves. Dude, you can't do shit on this game without these wolves cut showing up. Try and get the wolves to attack. Once you attack him.
To my side!
Things are messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
You thought you just ride down into our home and tear that shit up, yeah?
Did they kill the wolf? There you go. Alright. Oh, shit. Look. Fire. Watch it. Look at this.
Oh, yeah. He's a little chaos for you.
That's what you get for shooting your gun. Let me go ahead and mind my business. Let me get up out the way. All that shooting. And look, that ain't even a horde. A horde is way more than that. All right, so we got that one finished.
There's too many of them, so, you know, must be a scouting party.
Kill him. Kill them all, Deke.
Yeah, you don't gotta...
Did not mean for them to hear me.
Who's up there? Damn Reaper's my friend. Damn Reaper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You want to rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on.
It's like, should I be shooting my gun from here?
Bitch. How many more of you? Huh?
You know what? I got the big ass gun.
They're blowing up for you! Too many trucks? Slowing you down! Please tell me that's all.
Reinforcements is coming. I knew it was just gonna be six people.
Men coming!
More scars? Yeah! You son of a bitch!
Is that low enough for you?
Look at the knife.
Too many drugs? Slowing you down!
How you like that? I was looking like a little expert on that leg. You see that? How?
Oh, damn rippers. Rest in hell. The lot of you.
We got another one down.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Hey, we're here.
Shit, swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
We don't really need it, to be clear. Honestly, I got this big ass gun on me. Back up, bro. Ooh, damn. Look at that ground meat. Turns your ass into ground turkey meat. All right, Ricky. Lead the way.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind.
Damn, little dude. What the stupid ass up? Badass kids. Ooh. Yeah, they kind of doing a lot of damage to me.
I got him.
I'm
trying.
Son, bitch.
What are all these damn kids? Okay, hold on. So if I wait a minute, I have attractors, right? Oh, they not falling for that at all. Damn, bro.
Where the hell are they coming from?
Everywhere. Hold on.
Reload. I wonder, can you do that? Can you hit me from this? Yes, he can. Look at this cheese. Alright, before we deal with him, let me go ahead and collect all this stuff sitting up here. And I'm opening up the back of that police car so I can refill my ammo. I need scrap and I need ammo. Ammo here. How you doing, bitch? God damn.
Well done.
Bounties.
I'm coming down.
Well, god damn it.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
I didn't get a chance to actually get the scrap. I just opened. Oh, here we go.
Scrap.
Let me go ahead and repair this. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and ride out to the next location.
Wow, word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay, ready when you are.
All right, let's listen up. Okay, now the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell, pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust. Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone who is willing to be here. Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild? Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness. Yeah. Here, thank you. Thank you. Oh,
That's your cue.
Yeah, good
Whoa,
night.
Hey. What happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
His little victory speech was ass, though. Today, we got the spades. Ass.
Dumb question. I'm sorry. Addie? Addie! The lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just,
huh?
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I hear that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one?
Ricky.
Deke, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
Oh man, we could have got the ass. How you sell yourself? You fucked up the church's money, man.